Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on restarting or resetting a language on Duolingo. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's not possible to do this in the Duolingo app. You need to do it on the website. So open up a web browser and go to duolingo.com. Tap I already have an account, and then log in to your Duolingo account. As you can see here, I have made some progress with this language. Now that you are logged in, you need to type this into the URL bar to get to a specific page of the website. Type duolingo.com/settings/reset_lang. I will also leave a link to the URL in the video description if you would like to copy and paste it in after you have logged in. You will be brought to this page here, where you have the option to reset the language. You cannot undo this once it's done, so make sure you definitely want to reset this language. Tap Reset Progress and your progress will be reset to zero. Then tap OK in the pop-up. If you are learning multiple languages, you will also be able to delete them here. But when you only have one language, you can't delete it. When you open the Duolingo app next time, your progress will have disappeared and you will have the option to start from scratch or check your level. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Duolingo tips and tricks.